we're going to be disassembling the DF3498. On the DF3498, you need to put the washers behind the heads of the bolts. You need that little extra space.
How many washers?
Well, it should be one on each side, but we sent them the washer and we never got it back. So, one washer on each side. Okay, disassemble.
Tighten on the hand pump.
And you might need this little adapter back here to get it straight.
Should have it.
That's why. Oh yeah. It's right at the cuff. It just peened them over. That's why. Okay. So now we'll assemble that chain back together. That was this disassembly for the DF3498. I'll just prep this for the next one. They don't need to see all this, right?
No.
I was hoping you kind of stop recording at a certain point, but you might have to edit that. Okay, ready?
Yep, go ahead.
Okay. Just take that out, the spacer block. Put the assembly one in here. In. Make sure these are lined up a little bit. if you want to accurately line it up, you can always put this back in there. But this, you can just eyeball it in there. It kind of fits in here really nice. And it's back together.
Excellent. Okay.